Thank you. Bonfire night here at Christchurch. Let's see if we can find some false rivals and images to put up. Bonfire.
More than about 10 minutes.
What is this doing? The bottom of the rock and roll concert next.
About time. We gotta get back.
Why? It's got nothing to do with
it. Wasn't shit, but
tonight,
next.
Hey, what the hell?
Next.
The Mondo Consoles, we're the band. Actually, the sound arrives from here basically. Here you have the sound voice amongst the whole band. The guys that work down below the stage here have never seen the show live.
Is this the moment?
We have lipstick cameras up on stage, which are focused on the band members. The guys down below have never seen the show live. They've only seen the black and white on monitors down below.
No, we don't need to watch it on TV. We've got the real thing.
Thank you.
This is World AIDS Day. And we pray that the God who created sex will find a cure for HIV virus. sea. We run like a river to the sea. We run like a river.
Thank you. let us stay in Christ's church. Yeah? Really nice people last night. People who said hello. This is for another princess. Angel of Christ Church.
Stop it. The world's not a turn, but you're upside down.
Oh, my God. I'm tag.
Sometimes you can get around.
face. I think somehow we've got closer to
the
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Have you got the better?
Oh,
Thank you. Oh, look what you've done to me. You've made me very famous, and I thank you.
I know the young people of Christchurch like their pop stars to be exciting, so I bought these. Normally old-fashioned, but I think they're a glamorous item. Do you agree? Now, if I could just stay up in there.
Well, call me old-fashioned. I don't like things to change. I rather like things to stay the same. I like the old status quo. What about you? Yes. The old things are the best. All this change is so confusing. You've been having a lot of changes around here, haven't you? Poor old Mike Moore. You must all be so obsessed. Why do people always want change? All these new government people. Now you're MMP, not FPP. What difference does it make? I have a friend here who doesn't like change at all. He believes the old ways are the best. Yes. Is a man who believes in family values, law and order. Do you know my friend John Banks? Now, let me see, where is this bloody beehive? Keep it high. Hello, I'd like to speak to John Banks, please.
I'm sorry, Mr. Banks is not here at the moment.
My name is Mr. Mephisto, and I'd like to speak to John Banks, please.
Well, Mr. Banks is not here in the building. He'll be home in bed.
Mr. Banks is at home in bed?
Yes, it is
11:30
at night, sir.
But I thought Mr. John Banks was always available for the people of Christchurch. Shall I give him a little call at home?
Yes, that'd be a good idea.
All right, I'll just do that. Thank you. I guess I'll...
Well, I think I do have his telephone number. That's 47,500.
They always give you the telephone numbers when you get rich and famous.
Hello.
Hello, I'd like to speak to John Banks, please.
No, sorry, not home.
I just rang the House of Parliament and they said he was at home in bed.
Why not? That would make sense.
It would make sense to have him at home at bed, but I actually have him just here with a few friends, and the subject of law and order came up, and we we called to leave a message for Mr. Banks. Would you pass it on to him?
What's the message?
I trust him.